So why did you put your mother
there?
Because you can't put a good argument together, is that how you deal with issues?
I don't need to be arguing with people. You're a waste. You're a snitch.
So why are you standing here? You came to me.
You're a snitch. Why are you on
You approached me.
Man called you a pussy. You went to feds like a snitch.
You approached me.
Why are you such a fucking snitch?
See, you're filthy now?
You're a snitch.
Why can't you string a sentence together without having
to be a snitch?
This is the representation of Islam.
No, but he doesn't represent Islam.
He doesn't
represent
Islam. I don't come here to
represent. Even your brothers
Islam.
Are saying you don't
represent Islam. No, no, no.
Shut up.
No, but he said he's a Muslim. He said he's a Muslim. Are you a Muslim? You're here to represent Islam. I don't have to let you talk.
Shut up then, man. Stop till my minute.
This is the so-called representation of Islam. A filthy mouth. Foul mouth.
May Allah curse you with Jahannam.
A sentence together.
Inshallah.
He can't even string a sentence together. This is what happens when the Dawah team can't put an argument together. They have to get violent or get physical.
Violent? Who's physical?
You kicked my ladder last week.
Did I touch
Don't lie.
You? Did I touch you?
You kicked my ladder.
Did I touch you?
I could have fallen off. I could have fallen off the ladder.
Bullshit.
Why did you put your foot on my ladder? Why did you put my foot on my ladder? Why did you put my foot on my ladder? I told you, he can't string a sentence together.
Did I kick it?
He can't string a sentence together.
You're talking as if I kicked it.
Without swearing, without effing and blinding. Why can't you speak normal English?
You talk, but you're saying as if I kicked it, as if to get you off the ladder.
My friend, what did you? Why did you put your foot on my ladder?
I put my foot.
So I have hot chocolate. On the ladder? No. Your intentions are very clear, sir. Apparently, you are harassing my brother.
On your bike, Omar.
See you later.
Hey, don't need anyone else.
No,
Yeah.
They're scared, innit? What are you gonna do?
Come on,
do you wanna jump in the ring? One-on-one. Do you wanna one-on-one charity boxing? Do you wanna boxing match? Do you wanna boxing match charity? Ah, fuck you dead mum, then you fucking son. I'm not going anywhere. I'm not in a fucking park no more. Don't tell me where to go. So I'm out in the street. Go away then.
You're in the public.
Go away. Go away. Is it your job to check people in the park? You made me break my cigarette. You know. What's your problem?
Here in that is.
You made me drop it. You go pick it up, mate.
You threw it.
You made me break it. You can go and pick it up then, mate.
One more warning about your language, you won't have words, you're going to be arrested.
For what?
Yeah, swearing on the public.
Sexual swearing, that's not swearing.
Sexual,
yeah, that's calling someone a pig. My last one. I'll be back later on, mate. Racist pig. You don't. I don't see you throwing white man out. You throw the Asians and the Muslims out. You're racist, man. You're racist.
All three of them causes issues.
Shut up, man. No, you just.
Do you want to listen or not?
I don't see you throwing out any Islamophobes at me. I saw you throwing out. You throw out the fucking Muslims. You don't throw out no Islamophobes. You're throwing me out for
it's
what?
It's just shit it's been thrown out.
Yeah, you're throwing me out because I'm Muslim, you fucking
Muslim. Just shit.
Get out of it, get out of it.
Get
out of it. Get off, I lose my temper. Get out of it, man. Well, move, man. Dickhead, man. Kick me in the fucking head, top, you. Pussy, yo.
What happened? What did they say?
Dashed at the park.
For doing what?
For fucking heckling that Daniel, bro. That Godwin, man. That Godwin pussy.
I thought it was for Pablo to be earlier.
We got a rat. Let's go for a munch, innit? What are you saying?
You coming?
Man got dashed. You see that man got dashed out the park for what? For heckling a man, Rax.
It has to be Omar escorted out the park.
Omar escorted out the park. Get me, fuck it. It has to have three of them. Alright, 3-on-1, you know, 3-on-1. It's a mad one to me, man. Now I know what it feels like to be Raj, you know.
I'm not streaming.
Man got 170 people locked on.
Jeez.
That's nuts.
Where's Edgeworth Road?
Edgeworth Road, that's it.
How far is the
next